Hey everybody, and welcome back to Let's Play Beyond Two Souls. We're gonna get started with this part with Separation.
Ready?
Yeah.
Cole? Okay, I'm recording.
Now concentrate, Jody. Tell me if you feel anything in particular about any of these objects.
Can you see anything I did?
So pretty.
Open it. Jody, you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Did you see something?
I saw a little girl. Was her music box.
Laura.
Yeah. Nathan? Okay, I'll tell. Nathan, someone named Ryan Clayton is here to see you. He says you know what it's about.
Yes. I'll be back in a moment.
Let's just look around here. We can drink some water. Let's drink some more. We want to stay hydrated. I wonder how long they're gonna let us do this. Oh, only three times.
Do you think he'll be long?
Relax, Princess. He'll be back in a minute.
Hasn't Nathan been... I don't know, just... like, acting kind of strange lately?
He's trying to raise money for the lab at the moment. Maybe he's worried about it. You know how he is.
I'm so hungry. When do we get a break?
Yeah, I'm hungry too. We need to get Nathan out of here for once. Somewhere fancy. I'm sick of cafeteria food.
I hope we don't finish too late. I have tons of homework to do. You know, Nathan's always complaining when I get bad grades. He's always keeping me here when I should be studying.
That's a discussion you'll have to have with him, Princess.
Do you know this guy who's come to see Nathan?
No idea.
Hey, where are you going? Aren't you gonna wait for Nathan?
What's going on, Nathan? You look upset.
Jody, this is Ryan Clayton from the CIA. The agency wants you to join their military school program at Camp Perry. Ryan's going to take care of you from now on. You have to go with him, Jody. Today.
What about the experiments? I thought we were working together.
I'm sorry, Jody. It's out of my hands.
I am not a child. I can make my own decisions. No one can force me to go.
Hey, Jody, I know. It's difficult, but you need to understand this is a great opportunity for you.
No one can tell me what to do with my life.
Jesus, listen up, Miss Holmes. I don't give a shit about your pathetic adolescent pouting, all right? You can rant and rave all you want, but you'll shut your mouth and do as you're told.
Jody. Jody, stop immediately.
I'll go get my things.
Only the essentials. We've got everything you need at Camp Perry.
Well, he's rude. Jody. She doesn't want to bring the toilet? Yes, we're definitely bringing our stuffed animal. That's everything.
Don't worry. I'm sure you'll be great. Miss the hell out of you, princess.
come and see you as soon as I can. I'll never let you down. You know that, don't you? I'll always be there for you.
Time to go.
Jody. Jeez. Pretty much anything bad that could happen to her has happened to her. What more can happen?
Yeah?
Jody. Hey, it's Ryan.
Ryan!
I was just wondering if you got my email.
What email?
The one I sent 3 days ago.
You know, I've actually been having problems with my computer. What was the email about?
Dinner, tonight, fancy restaurant. Anyway, it's too late now, so... maybe another time?
Shit, I'm so sorry. Why don't you just come over here for dinner tonight? I mean, you wanted to see my apartment anyway, so...
Sure, but I...
How about around 8? Just...
Okay, yeah, I'll bring a kick-ass bottle of wine. See you later.
Ooh la la. Something's gonna go wrong.
Now I get why you blasted my computer. You didn't want me to see Ryan.
Nope.
It's not your call, Aiden. I can do what I want.
No, you can't.
Fuck this! We're not gonna start this again! I'm not yours, Aiden! I can have a relationship with whoever I want. This is my life. Okay, do you fucking hear me? This is my life. You know what? I happen to think Ryan is great. He's charming, he's intelligent, he's funny. And I think I'm falling for him. Okay. It's 7:00. I have an hour to make dinner, tidy up, and make myself look good. Right. The trash can in the kitchen.
There's the trash can.
I gotta find something I can make in 1 hour with what's ever left in the fridge. Asian beef. Oh, I mean, that looks good. It's not too complicated. Curried chicken with oven-baked vegetables. It'll take some time in the oven, but it seems doable. Pizza delivery. I mean, it's not exactly gourmet, but No preparation, no mess. I mean, it could be an option. Yeah, chicken curry with a little down-home flavor. I mean, he's gonna love that. I mean, as long as I don't fuck it up. Thanks, Aiden. So far, so good.
Let's get the stool. We can get the pan.
Ginger. It's supposed to be an aphrodisiac. I mean, it's not in the recipe, but... Come on, you don't need that. Into the oven we go.
Okay, so all that cooking. Let's finish.
You know, you're wasting your time, Aiden. You're not gonna stop me from seeing Ryan. He's early. I'm coming.
This is not good. Aiden.
Oh, good one, Aiden. Okay, you got me. Now, open the door. Aiden! Aiden, come on, open up! Games? I can play too.
Put the chairs down real quick. She's like a super speed demon.
Books. Okay, on the bookshelf. Okay, great. Oh, crap. Do I have time to take a shower first? What should I wear?
I'm gonna go with sexy.
Oh, hi, Ryan. I've been waiting for you. I don't know. Oh, hello, Ryan. Oh, do you like it? Classic, elegant. Je ne sais quoi. Classy. It's the new me, and it shows that I can adapt to any situation.
Ooh la la.
You might as well just give up, Aiden. Okay? This date is going on. Period.
Okay. Oh, let's go check on the chicken curry real quick. Come on, Aiden. Be mature.
Come on, Aiden, don't be a pain in the ass.
Go check on the chick. Chuck.
Oh, God. Oh, I hate this stuff.
see what's on TV.
Dirty clothes in the basket in the bathroom. All right, there. Chill out, Jody. Okay, just calm down. There's no need to panic. You're gonna be great.
Now, can we go check on the chicken curry? Nothing. Huh. I have no idea what to do. Dang.
I didn't behave yourself. Okay, this is important to me, and I'm counting on you.
Chateau Margaux, 2001. The guy in the store said it was a pretty good year.
That sounds good to me, so. Why don't you sit? I'll get the thing that opens the wine.
Cool apartment.
Huh? Yeah, thanks. Aiden, for fuck's sakes.
There he is.
Do you want me to open it?
No, no, I'll do it.
Mm-hmm.
To your new apartment.
To my new apartment.
Wow, so when did you move in?
A couple weeks ago. The agency found me. And how about you? Where do you live?
Oh, I have a place just outside of town. Yeah, it's small, but, you know, it's got a little garden and...
And did you grow up here?
No, I was born...
It's nothing. It's just... Aiden's messing with us. Ignore him. I'm gonna go check on the dinner because this cooking thing, it's a whole new adventure for me.
You need help?
No, but why don't you go sit and more wine would be nice.
Okay. It smells good.
Oh, it's chicken curry with oven-baked vegetables. That's what it's supposed to be, so.
I didn't know you cooked. I mean, it looks great. Good.
I'm glad you like it.
Yes, I made a good meal.
So we've been working together now for what? 2 years? You know, your parents, Are you sure everything's okay?
Yes, everything's fine.
Trying to steal Jody from me.
He's just feeling a little nervous. It's okay, really.
Yeah, did Nathan ever manage to do it?
You getting scared, Ryan?
Jody, I think there's something wrong with Aiden.
Give me a second. I'm fed up with you and your goddamn jealousy. So why don't you just go back to whatever ethereal fucking place you came from and let me get on with my life? Get out of here! Do you fucking hear me? Get the fuck out!
It's like, is he here now? Listening to us?
Yeah. Yeah, he never leaves me.
I'm gonna kill you.
Aiden's not happy with me being here.
I don't give a damn how Aiden feels. What about you? Do you have any family here?
No. No, my parents are still in Oregon. Go to see them as little as possible.
And are you married or anything?
No. But, yes, I mean, I was. You know, my ex-wife and I have been separated for 2 years. And, I couldn't work. I mean, in the end, it didn't. You know, we had our good times, but eventually we decided to go our separate ways. How about you? Anyone on your radar?
I've got Aiden, so.
I mean, anyone in our world.
You know what? Aiden kind of has always made people run away. Or maybe it's me. Maybe I'm just too odd for anyone to be interested in.
You're special, Jody. Ryan's got nothing to do with this.
Might want to close your eyes, kids.
Don't pay attention. It's just Aiden.
Listen, I think I better go.
No, Ryan.
Look, Aiden is very possessive, and he doesn't want to share you with anyone. So I think you got to work it out with him.
Are you happy?
Yeah.
Because you got what you wanted. He's gone, and now you can have me to your fucking self. I really hope you're deliriously fucking happy. And you can just fucking float in your invisible world and watch me cry. I hate you. I fucking hate you.
And that's gonna do it for this part, you guys. We'll see you next time in the next part on part 9.